If you're under 21, you shouldn't drink or use drugs. If you decide to anyway, you absolutely can't drive. Think ahead and know who won't be drinking that you could get a ride home with. The bottom line is that your decision to drink or use drugs and drive, or to ride with someone who has, could be deadly. Even if you survive the crash, your life will change in ways that you cannot imagine.